Ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment we've all been waiting for. The main event of the evening. And it's scheduled for 8 rounds in the middleweight division. We introduce to you first, hailing from the Alamo City, San Antonio, Texas, here is Corey Snapback Card.
Coming to the ring right now is Corey Cadd. He's taking this fight against Andres Katsarakis.
I'm excited to see what Katsarakis does to this guy. he's got a little bit of a height and reach advantage or disadvantage.
You know, this is correct. He has a 5-5 record. You know, coming in there and going to lay it out, all out on the line. It's going to be an exciting fight.
Yeah, and he's getting in there with Katsarakis.
You got it?
He's getting in there with Katsarakis. I think they should have thought about that. I think they should have thought about this Katsarakis guy's good, good. So we'll see.
Now this is the main event. We're gonna throw it to Jeremiah Gallegos as he's gonna introduce our next fighter.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, ready to enter the ring here tonight. He's unblemished. And representing Athens, Greece, here is Andres Katsarakis!
Man, listen to the crowd. Here comes out, there's Greek flags everywhere. The fighting pride of Athens, Greece.
Everywhere, they all here. Everywhere.
Wow.
Let's go.
Wow. Greece is in the house tonight.
Believe it.
Greece showed up tonight. They are in Houston. Okay.
Katz has a record of 11-0. You know, he's looking tonight to move to 12-0. What do y'all see happening this evening?
I see that happening. I think he does go to 12-0. You know, his opponent is a good fighter, but and definitely has the height and reach advantage. But Katz's pressure is really pretty unbelievable. Once he gets in your face, he's hard to get out of there. So
He punches hard. He's very technical.
Mm-hmm.
And he comes to fight.
The pressure, right.
So
keeps the pressure.
He just puts it on and puts it on and puts it on. So we're going to see what ref.
When you have a coach, when you're coaching a guy like Katsarakis, and you know, he has the height and reach disadvantage in this fight, and he wants to be in that kind of closer range, how do you recommend a guy close that distance? Oh, we're going to throw it up to Jeremiah for the official announcements.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, Paradigm Combat Sports, in association with Next Fight Up, proudly welcomes you to the main event of the evening. 8 rounds scheduled in the middleweight division. Live from the GHS Event Center in Houston, Texas, and streaming worldwide on pay-per-view, powered by ClearLifeMedia.com. and proudly sponsored by Bud Light, easy to drink, easy to enjoy. The three judges scoring this contest at ringside are Alex Leon, Randy Russell, and Dr. Kelly Isaac, and a referee in charge of the action at the sound of the bell, veteran referee James Green. And now, fight fans, the moment has come. Two diamonds, one ring tonight who will shine the brightest. H-Town, Houston, Texas! Let's get the mayhem started! Introducing to you first, to my left, fighting out of the blue corner, standing with trainer Maurice DeBrow. Wearing blue tonight, he officially weighed in 161.7 pounds. In 10 professional bouts, his record even, with 5 victories, 2 wins by way of knockout, and 5 defeats. Hailing from the Alamo City, San Antonio, Texas, here is Corey Snapback Cad! And across the ring stands his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, standing with trainer Latravia Pierce, Creed Fountain Jr., and Mike Hodges. Tonight, wearing blue, white, and gold, he officially weighed in 159.8 pounds. Tonight, this Greek warrior enters his attraction. Perfect 11 bouts, 11 victories, 9 wins by way of knockout, no defeats. Training out of Houston, Texas, we introduce to you the fighting pride of Athens, Greece, the undefeated Andreas Katsourakis!
Okay, gentlemen, you got your instructions in the dressing room. I want you to protect yourself at all times, and at all times, I want you to obey my command. There's gloves, back to your corners.
Oh, man, they are here in support.
They came out.
They're here.
Yes, they did.
Here we go. This fight is officially underway.
They came out and won the fight. Okay. Yeah.
Katz looks like he's feeling out his opponent a little bit.
Corey's doing a little better with his jab than some of the videos I've seen him.
Right.
Looks like he's trying to utilize that height and reach advantage we were talking about. Nice right hand there from him, and a short left hook.
Nah, Katsourakis is just trying to feel him out.
Yeah, no, of course. I just... So we were talking about the height and reach advantage of Corey Cad. How do you like your guys to close that distance down, Coach, safely?
With a jab. A consistent jab. One, all the way until they back them up to the ropes.
Double or triple it up.
It's pretty close.
Katsourakis is starting his jab up top, going to the body. Little wrestling there, little pummeling.
Referee James Green kind of lets him reset there. Comes Katsourakis.
This is another 8-round fight. I imagine Corey Cad's best opportunity is probably in the first couple rounds, so he's probably going to go for gangbusters in these first couple.
Now talking to Katz, asked him, hey, what do you predict? What's going to happen? He said, I'm going to get a stoppage. I don't know if it's going to be early or late, but there will be a stoppage. That's what he wants. That's what he's predicting.
You see our Cad's throwing that right hand?
Yes, sir.
Look, he's swinging for the whole fence.
Well, and he probably should, right?
Right.
You know, he's a big underdog in this fight.
That overhand caught him.
Yeah, it did. Set up that body
right on
shot,
top of
too.
The head.
That hurt. So do you feel like Cats Rockus is just kind of playing with his food right now?
Yeah. Right now.
Yeah, just
for this first round.
Just made Corey Cad shoot for a double leg there. Almost thought it was an MMA bout for a second. Nice jab from Cats Rockus. Kind of snaps Corey Cad's head back.
Good movement, Cats, with the body shot.
Sets up the overhand.
The combos are coming.
Back to the body. Corey Cad winging some big shots from the outside.
Looks like this one may get out the first round. It comes to a close.
Yeah, that's a surprise. Looks like Cad was just feeling him out. I mean, not Cad, I'm sorry. But Cats Rockus was just feeling him out, walking him down, just seeing what he had, seeing what he had to offer.
Yeah, just kind of a range finding.
What it looks like, and then in 2-3 rounds. That's what it looks like. I don't know. I could be wrong. But it looks like 2 or 3 rounds.
Seriously. 2 or 3 rounds.
Two or three rounds.
I mean, he has a ton of support here. Like we said, I think the Greek community came out to support their guy tonight, and he wants to give him a show.
Yeah, they came out. He wants to give him a show for sure.
Now what a night it's been. The Bud Light Fight Night has not disappointed.
This
second round is underway.
Not at all. As usual, amazing matchmaking done by our matchmakers here at PCS, Paradigm Combat Sports, and Next Fight Up. Corey Cad back on the jab, trying to keep his range, trying to step off at angles. Cats Rockus closing him down, heavy with that pressure. Nice left hook to the body. Double jab, left hook.
Oh!
Corey Cad looks for a double leg.
About to make it go crazy in here.
Oh, the crowd did not like that. But you
really crazy in here.
The Greek crowd did not like that.
And if you see Cat's face, he just has a big smile on it. It's almost like he didn't mind it.
No, he didn't mind at all. He knows he's on a hybrid card. Maybe his opponent just got confused about what type of bout it was. Hey, Coach, I don't know if you noticed that there. Cats Rockus did something I think is really fun and kind of interesting for boxing. Kind of uppercutted the elbow of Corey Cad as he was extending his punch.
Right, he punched at the hand. He punched at his arm as opposed to, yes.
That's something I'd probably feel a lot more comfortable with, a 10-ounce glove versus a 4-ounce glove. Huge combination from Cats Rockus.
How many minutes we got?
Looks like about
130?
A minute and a half.
I said 2 or 3. I don't know.
Ooh. Nice right hook. Left hand, right hook. Nice uppercut from Cats Rockus. Right hook, left hook, right hand. Corey Cad is looking hurt here on the ropes. That takes another right hand. Seems to be okay, but he's just eating shots right now.
He brings that down.
He's just covered up.
Referee called a low blow there. Cats Rockus getting heavy on his head. More pressure.
These are huge
shots. Big left
hooks.
Cats Rockus just kind of building his combinations here, keeping the pressure, keeping his head in the chin.
Trying to get him to open his hands up.
Corey's like in full defense mode, right?
Yeah.
Absolutely. Big right hand from Corey Cad, but doesn't even phase Cats Rockus. He returns with a big left hook and an overhand. Another low blow from Cats Rockus.
It's a low blow.
Yeah. Referee's giving him a hard warning here. Second round that's down. So that's the second low blow, Katsarakis. That's his second low blow Katsarakis has landed, but I think some of that is more due to the fact that Corey Cat keeps changing levels as Katsarakis is trying to drop that body shot down there.
Absolutely.
Katz looks calm, cool, collected. He's ready. And I think, you know, is this the round, Coach? Is this the round?
It looks like it.
I think it's this round or the next round. Corey's definitely taking more shots, but he doesn't seem quite out of it yet to me.
Yeah.
But as we know, it only takes one big shot, so, you know.
You look like I'm over this. You know what I mean? Like, he's hitting kind of hard.
His posture wasn't great.
Right. Yeah.
Goes round number three. Almost underway, and here we go.
Katsarakis is vicious on the inside, man.
He can punch.
Yeah.
This guy's good.
Turns his whole hip into every shot.
Every shot, he's good.
Big left hook.
Sketchbag is smiling.
Yeah, Corey's just winging these big shots from the outside. Looks like he's kind of just hoping for the big shot to land.
He looks a little winded. Katz looks pretty fresh right now.
Absolutely.
Oh, big left hook. Huge shot.
Rocked Corey Katz and backed him up to the ropes.
Looks like he may be looking to end this here in a bit.
Absolutely. Katz is definitely pouring on the pressure here. Corey doing the smart thing, tying up.
I'd say Corey has done a good job of tying up at those right spots, and, you know, unfortunately getting hit low has kind of saved him.
Yeah. But it's something that, like, as the fight goes on, he's going to expose himself more and more, and Katsarakis will find more and more opportunities.
He's got some long arms. His elbows are...
Yeah, it's kind of funny. He's really long, but he's kind of fighting. He's trying to fight inside, which is obviously not the way to fight Katsarakis. Nice uppercut there from Corey Cad, but mostly playing a little rope-a-dope.
Yeah.
You know.
I wonder how long the ref wants to watch this.
Right. Corey's second win now.
Oh!
Almost the knockdown there.
Man, this crowd is hyped up. Katz is putting it on him.
That's right. But he lands another low blow there. Referee's giving him another hard warning. I think referee knows these are...
Whoa!
Corey Katz tries to throw a blow before the referee started the fight. Katsarakis didn't like it, got right on him.
10 seconds left in this round, and we may see a fourth.
Yeah.
That's what it looks like.
I mean, these are some huge shots, even still.
And that's the end of the round.
We'll see if
Corey can make it out of another one. I think you're right. I think this is the round.
Send him out there again.
Yeah, I think this is the round, right?
You can see the crowd having fun.
Look.
They're loving it.
Look, it's over.
Trying to wake his fighter up. Oh, referee stopped
it. I said, I wonder if the coaches... That was the end of the fight. That was it.
Wow. Was that a corner stoppage or a referee stoppage?
No, the corner stoppage.
Corner
That's
stoppage.
I said, I don't know if the corner's going to want to let him go out the next
You're time. Right. Ketsarakis. If that was my fighter, I probably wouldn't have sent him out for one more either.
Yeah. It wasn't no need. It was no need. You're just getting beat on.
Just a matter of time.
Moves to 12-0. I'm excited. I'm going to ask him whenever we go in there and find out, well, hey, what's next for you? What's happening? What's next? 12-0.
Absolutely. And coach, when you got a fighter moving to 12-0, you know, what? Where does that put them? You know, like.
Ketsarakis, because of what he's garnered as far as his name and how he punches, he's going to fight somebody next time.
It's going to be a step up. It's got to be a step up, right?
Let's see if he's that guy kind of thing.
Right.
I think he is. We'll see, though.
Was this his original opponent for this fight?
No. This was a he wasn't last minute, but this was a replacement.
Right.
But he wasn't last minute.
Was his other opponent supposed to be more of a step up? Yeah, that makes sense. Even still, very impressive performance by Ketsarakis.
Right.
Send it up to our referee, in-ring announcer Jeremiah, for the official decision here.
Ladies and gentlemen, here from the GHS Event Center, a stoppage has been called in the blue corner for retirement between round 3 and round 4. To the winner, ladies and gentlemen, by TKO, here still undefeated, the Fighting Pride of Athens, Greece, Andreas Ketsarakis! As a reminder, fight fans, you can catch the replay of tonight's exciting fights exclusively live. Exclusively on clearlivemedia.com. Watch the replay on demand.
Awesome. What an amazing performance. You know, you hear the support. People came out. Greece came out. The Greek community came out to Houston tonight. What would you like to say to them?
It's amazing. I want to thank every one of you, all the people that came out to support, not only my friends and fans, but everybody that's here to support the sport of boxing. I love you all and thank you for coming.
And what can we expect to see from you? What's next for Cats?
We have some big news coming up. I think it's going to be announced pretty soon. We're working with Overtime for something big, and I can't wait for it to come.
Again, an amazing performance. Is there anything else that you'd like to share?
I want to thank everyone. I want to thank all my sponsors that are here from the beginning supporting me. I want to thank all my friends, my family back home, my girlfriend who is watching me. Where is she? She's around there. So I want to thank everyone for showing up. And we have more stuff to do 2024. I can't wait.
Awesome. We're excited to all watch. Congratulations once again. An amazing fight.